Thank you for coming to our Poetry Cafe. Through our unit on how we express ourselves, we began to write poems. We did not write poems that rank, but instead we just wrote what we feel.
This is called free verse poetry. Miss Sky says this will help us to become better writers.
We first listened to poems that were written by first and second graders like us. We closed our eyes so we can really concentrate on the words we heard.
We all have different schema because we come from different places and have different experiences.
Here is a poem about decent growing by a second writer. And here are some of our
here is another poem about a panda in China and the drawing by a first grader. And here are some of our drawings.
First, we will outside to draw a picture of something. Many of us draw beautiful flowers and others draw buildings. We wrote poems of our own drawings. Here are our poems. Water is cool, but the water is not very good. Pollution, cool, but not very good. No clean water. Somebody cleaned the water. I think
cities are beautiful. Cities have very good views. I feel good about it. The birds are up in the sky. The wind is blowing.
Thank you.
dark flower is in the sun, all red and green. Be careful about the slippery stones on the floor and feet.
The river and suddenly on top it goes. I got wet, suddenly the water stopped everything, but the sun has dried everything. I see myself versus somebody.
Red or
So the teacher would not see. He stayed there very quietly until frightened by a dog.
Zebra at the school. I came across a zebra on the way to school. His stripes were very awesome and his tail very soft.
I had him in my playground, so the teacher could not see. He stayed there very quietly until frightened by a leopard. We then took objects from the classroom and wrote a poem about the object. We had lots of practice using the adjectives, and this helped us to write our poems.
My object is bigger than a book. No, it is green and white. It smells like plastic.
My object is small. It is 3D. The color is blue. The shape is square. And the object inside we have one more object. It's a dicing box. My object is big. It has yellow, brown, and black hair. It moves around the classroom. It watches us when it is full kind. We also wrote poems about spring. Oh, it's shame. That's not me. So is that Frühling. Rote Marienkäfer. Die Sonne ist gelb, der Regen ist blau. So ist der Frühling, die Sonne scheint wie ein heller Regenbogen.
We want to share with you a short